Now, with the Carifta Swim Championships just days away, Team Bahamas is in the pool daily, getting some last-minute workings in under the watchful eyes of Coach Andy Knowles. This role is nothing new for Knowles, having coached many Carifta teams in the past. With this in mind, we asked him how hosting the championships differ from participating on the road.
As a coach and the swimmers, I think maybe it's a little bit easier for us in that, you know, we get to go to the pool and we have the home crowd there cheering us on. It's a little bit easy with just the team chemistry, with everybody being from the Bahamas being here. But, you know, as far as organizing it, I know from just talking to people, there's a lot of work behind the scenes and so much has to go into hosting it. But it's good for us as a country. It's good to be able to expose swimming to more of the public and have them come out and see what it's all about and see how well our swimmers are progressing through all the different ranks internationally.
Now, Knowles also talked a bit about what he's expecting heading into this year's championships.
We've always seemed to be able to step up a little bit more than the actual going in and what's on the records, as what is on the paper as far as how we look. You know, the 12 and unders have been pretty weak for us for quite a while. This time around, we're going to be pretty tough in 12 and unders, but a lot of those young kids for the first time just step up. Aubrey Higgs was a good example last year. You know, she was like one of the last ones to be added to the team, and she came away with 5 medals. And she's still going to be 12 and under this year, so you're going to look out for her. You got Clement Bowe in the 12 and under who stays down and won a couple medals and is going to be there again this year.